All right, really nice ride. This is a very versatile cymbal. It's got a little dryness due to the unlathed band across the middle and unlathed bell. Really helps keep sharp stick articulation, but it is still partially lathed on the outer edge around the middle, so it still maintains some sustain. It's got a little crashability to it. I could see myself playing this, you know, with rock stuff, funk stuff, and especially jazz. It's a really beautiful tonality. You can get this exact crescent 22-inch Eon Ride only at mycymbal.com.